The Edges of Time by Kay Ryan. It is at the edges that time thins. Time which had been dense and viscous, as amber, suspending intentions like bees, unseizes them. A humming begins, apparently coming from stacks of put-off things or just in back. A racket of claims now, as time flattens. A glittering fan of things competing to happen, brilliant and urgent, as fish when seas retreat.